Love between the two of us was dying, and it got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway, when I turned around and saw my little girl running after me, crying, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Oh, Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Oh, Daddy, don't you walk so fast?" Now it broke my heart, tell my little daughter that her daddy had to run and catch a train. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. I turned around, man, there she was again, crying, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Oh, Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Oh, Daddy, don't you walk so fast?" If only for the sake of my sweet daughter, I just had to turn back home right there and then, and try to start a new life with the mother of my child. I couldn't bear to hear those words again. She was crying, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Oh, Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Oh, Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Daddy, don't you walk so fast? Oh, Daddy, slow down.